Yo, what's happening, guys? So, talking about why you should pay a personal trainer. Now, it may seem odd to you because I am a personal trainer, so listen up. So, you know, basically, if you want to learn any skill, whether it's an instrument like a guitar, for instance, you know, you could always go online and find some chords to play. You could, you know, learn some songs, and you probably end up teaching yourself pretty well, but it would take a lot of time and a lot of effort. And you know, the old saying goes, time is money. Time is very valuable. You only have 24 hours in a day. Now, if I got a guitar teacher to teach me, over the course of a year, I'd be pretty damn good. That teacher wouldn't just teach me the chords and the actual physicality of playing a guitar, but the mindset behind it and how to learn better. And when you surround yourself with someone that's better than you at something that you want to learn, you're going to naturally progress a lot quicker. Same thing goes for personal training. Having a personal trainer is like having a tour guide, right? They've been down that road a million times with other people, hopefully, and they know how to get you there the quickest. You, on the other hand, you might be able to research all the latest and greatest diet fads, supplements, and workout routines, but you don't have a tour guide. You don't have somebody holding you accountable. And when you have somebody holding you accountable, especially when you invest your time and, more importantly, your money into it, you're going to show up because no one wants to lose money, right? You're not going to pay somebody and then not show up, hopefully. And if you do, you're just pissing your money away. And that's not good. Most people won't do that. 80% of success is showing up. So if 80% of success is showing up and all you have to do is show up and the personal trainer can get you 100% of the way, make up the other 20%, then it's worth it, right? So in order to learn a new skill, you have to invest in yourself. And if you want to invest in your health, I think that's a great thing to do. And when you surround yourself with people that are better than you at something that you want to be better at, then you're going to progress a lot quicker. You're going to have a coach that's, again, going to hold you accountable. So if you don't show up, they're going to call you. If you miss a workout, they're going to call you. They're going to communicate with you on a weekly basis and check in with you and make sure that you're doing your due diligence and you're not slacking off. And I think that's really important, because if you're in charge of it on your own, you know, you can give less in the gym. You know, you can cut the reps short. You can do 7 reps instead of 10. You can do 80% intensity instead of 110. And that adds up a lot over time. And that can be the difference between your results, getting results, and not getting results. So don't waste your time and hire a coach that's going to help you get to your goals quickest, no matter what that may be. You know, if you want a better body, hire somebody with a better body than you that has helped other people get better bodies, and that person will help you get that better body a lot quicker, right? So guys, this is my post. Hope to see you guys soon. Peace.